In Johnson County Tournament semifinals, Indian Creek facing Center Grove. Early going, that's Stephen Puglisi in transition. Really easy layup. That's money Trojan fans love to see it. The Braves, though, they have an answer. It's Ethan Williams with the pull-up jumper to tie the ball game, but Center Grove applying that pressure. This is what coach loves to see, right? Check out the defense by Landon Hacker. The steal and the bucket for Hacker. Center Grove wins it 55-44. They will face Greenwood Christian in the tournament championship tomorrow. Now, enough of me.